Really hope they're okay.
Guys, that's the place.
Why is there a fire?
Oh shit.
What a mess.
Oh jeez.
Jesus. Must have been hundreds of them.
Kate's good in a crisis. She'd know how to get shelter.
What's that?
Mariana's tape player.
Mariana? Mariana, are you here?
Javi!
Oh my god! You're safe! I can't believe it!
You told me where to hide. I just listened to what you said. Lock yourself in and don't come out, not even once it's quiet. It kept running through my head like on a loop.
You did exactly what you should have done. I always knew you were a smart kid.
Thanks. It was scary at first. But once the muertos couldn't see me anymore, they just passed by.
Kate. And your brother, where are they?
We got pulled apart when that huge bunch of muertos showed up. Kate yelled that they were gonna try to make it back to the van.
And that's where we're headed.
Let's go find your brother, sweetheart.
He's got a real good heart about him. Oh, there's the van.
No. No sign of them. They must have seen it like this, then gone someplace else to hide. Kate.
Yep, there they are. They're still alive. Changes it up on you every single time. Oh, still good. Q. Oh. Q of death. Oh, he just backhanded that thing. Q!
Javi! You found us.
Hey, hey.
She's okay.
I got you.
You happy to see me?
To disappoint you, but that really is a gun in my pocket.
Nice to see you too, asshole.
I wanted to come after you. I swear I did.
You don't have to snot all over my shirt about it.
I thought we were dead. Like, never gonna see you again dead. We only had a couple bullets left.
You're still alive, aren't you? So is Kate. So is Mari. That's all that matters.
Yes!
I'm just so scared.
I'm here now. You don't have to be scared. Hey, you hurt yourself.
Must have scraped it in the truck. Didn't even notice.
Hey, at least it's not a bite. Well, not much we can do about it here.
I've got a lady friend who's a doctor. As soon as we get back to Prescott, she'll patch you right up. I'm Tripp, by the way. Pleasure to make your acquaintance.
We should be getting back. Don't want to push her luck.
Who's the kid with the gun? She have a name you want to share with us?
She saved my life. Pulled this crazy stunt. Let me get the upper hand on the asshole who took me away from you guys. Her name's Clementine.
Hi there. Glad I was able to help.
Well, we're very grateful to you. Really.
There's a town nearby. It's safe.
I like the sound of that.
Oh my god, Javi, do they have hot water? Even like lukewarm water would be okay. Ugh, and bubble bath. Wouldn't bubble bath be amazing?
Don't get your hopes up too high. It's a nice place, but it's not the Ritz.
Well, whatever they've got, I'm sure it's gonna be great.
between you and me, these kinds of missions don't usually go so well. But you found every single one of your people. And you found them alive, healthy, reasonably cheerful. It's a hell of a thing.
Guess I'm a lucky guy.
Luckier than anyone I've ever met.
When we get back to Prescott, you still owe me a working ride. I haven't forgotten about our deal. You couldn't have known what happened to your van, but still, I need some way out of here.
Don't worry. I haven't forgotten our arrangement.
I know it's not the easiest thing to find, but...
Cool.
Thanks.
Oh, God!
You really thought you could just walk back in here like nothing happened? I don't think so.
Who's that?
Javi, we can't leave her.
Oh my God.
Kate!
No, Gabe, come on. Gabe. No, Gabe. I'm going! Go!
Go!
Okay.
Jesus, I'm so...
She just...
I know, Javi, and there'll be time for all that, but not right now. Kate needs a doctor. Which means we gotta go. We got a window here, man. We gotta get a move on before they start shooting again.
Kate, are you okay?
I'm fine. Really?
She's not. And the longer it takes us to get out of here, the worse off she's gonna be. It's time to go, man.
We stay here and we finish this.
Are you fucking nuts? We gotta get the fuck out of here right now!
I already killed one of you. If we don't stop them, they're gonna come after your family again. Let Trip help them. You stay with me.
What? No, Javi, you have to come with us. Javi, please!
Trust me, Javi. We have to end this now.
No, Javi, please come with us. Please!
Javi, come on!
Get her back to
I gotta get them!
I'll cover you.
Javi!
Go with them. I'll be fine.
Give me a hand here, kid.
Just keep firing until they're out of sight, okay?
I'm ready.
Let's do this. I gotta protect them. Oh, they're throwing gas.
Javi, don't!
That was probably not good. Nice! Chose to stay the night. I let the driver go. Got locked up. What was the other choice? Brought you to the junkyard Trip. I still appreciate the trip. And yeah, I'm full on with staying with Clementine. Yeah. No, I'm good. I already have it, dude. Bruh, I got it. I'm good. Whew. Well, thank you everybody so much for watching. I will be, I'll be back on episode 2 very soon, but I will see you all later. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Tell me what you thought about how I did it with, like, the limited dialogue and only when I felt the very need to get on with it. So, I will see you all in another video. Bye, guys. Kapong.